island all of its own.
Don't say weird and creepy.
At the very least, they're great at distracting me from real life worries. Thanks, Annette.
Okay, what's next? Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Okay. Cool. Well, that's neat. All right. Let me go talk to the dude. This guy.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities.
Now, what I want to know is if anything requires basic building material. Okay. So we should get our hands on recruit training gear.
Let me know if I may be of further service.
So let me... I think it's convoy. Go ahead and... Yeah. Okay, she has the experience gem right now, but I'm actually gonna give it to somebody. Actually, I can, in fact. Okay, alright, so whatever we don't have now, we're gonna go to the Supply Master. Or whatever we're not using, we're gonna go turn it into the Supply Master. We could sell it, but also...
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army.
Oh, Flycatcher? We might want to hang on to that one. Okay. Yes. Now, what we need is recruit training gear. I have three. Let's see. Ah, perfect. Okay, let me go talk to your boy again. This guy.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities.
Facilities man. Okay, so nothing should require basic building materials now, I think, but let me just make extra sure. Yeah. This requires quality building materials. Oh, I can just... Okay. That requires basic building materials. Okay. So we need basic building materials and humble furnishings.
Let me know if I may be of further service.
Well, how'd it go?
Secret transport force. Grants one tier greater advantage against enemies equipped with swords. Reduces damage from them by 55%. Nice. Nice.
Any result's a good result.
So, theoretically, right? We could shift basic building materials. But actually, what we're going to do now... Or we could shift whatever to whatever, right? Like... You can go to the thing and you can trade certain materials for other types of materials. What we're actually going to do, functionally, is we're just going to grind some battles. That's what we're going to do. Okay, so. Yeah, victory, conditions, blah, 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 blah. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and put Sylvain here because that's who we're gonna play. We don't need her right now, so we will change unit to Happy.
Why not?
And then should be able to just fight.
Let's give it all we've got.
The goddess will watch over us.
We're with you all the way. Stand tall.
Hey, buddy. Nice.
Retreat.
Okay, I gotta.
All right, let's do this thing. This doesn't look so good.
Excuse you. Nice.
Did you think I'd go quietly?
I wish you'd work that hard all the time, Sylvain. I'm fine, really.
Nice. Okay. Let me grab this.
Got you.
I'm utterly exhausted.
Nice, nice, nice.
Got you. Wish this wasn't so much effort.
Okay.
That's all.
Wow, you're like a force of nature out there.
Got you. Oh, not yet.
Nice. Okay, what I should really be focusing on though is grabbing this stuff. There's another pot, there's another couple of pots over yonder. I go this way. Nice. Nice. There's a pot up here. There's a pot down there. There's a pot down there. Okay. Money, money. I don't actually know if breaking those pots does anything for me, but hey, why not? I'm supposed to be going after strongholds. Nice. Like this one. Beat that mage. Where is he? Down there. Figures. All that just for a mage.
Oh, goddess. Thank you for your protection.
Stay is complete.
I'm not stopping now. I've got...
MVP. Okay. Okay, now if we go back to camp. Check with the supply master.
Supplies are the lifeblood of
collect supplies. So you see like that? We just got some stuff. I very much doubt an iron axe plus one is gonna get used, so we'll go ahead and toss that and then beginner combat manual, that's not what we need. And a combat manual. Apprentice smithing. So we need humble furnishings, right? Squire's insignia. It's And then, you know, we can just like do that. Now, what we need basic building materials, of which we have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. And then we need, I think, humble furnishings. Let me go double check with the dude.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities.
Yeah, we need humble furnishings.
Let me know if I may be of further service.
This is what I've been doing, like, mostly off-camera. It's just grinding, levels like that, and then just trading for equipment and trying to get stuff. Well, that puts us at 6.
Everything has its use.
Gotta go do more stuff.
Battlefield are you headed to?
This one.
Fight.
Let's do this.
Just have to defend? That's not so bad.
We've still got options on the table. Don't worry. We'll make it through this.
Yeah, all right.
Stand back.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Level up.
Wish this wasn't so much effort.
So this is defeat. I'm sorry. I'm dragging the others down. You can't let it end like this.
Okay, right, so this is what we do at this point. We go to the commoner, we say other, we say all out defense. And I go and bravely take on a giant wolf that spawned in the map because I want that loot.
I'll see you in hell, I guess.
That was great, Sylvain. I could watch you work all day long.
Strong enough.
day, huh? Try again tomorrow.
Nice. Level up. Oh, happy leveled up.
That's nice, I guess.
Yay.
Got you.
Wounds are severe. I have to fall back.
Got you. Retreat.
Nice.
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield.
Now we rush back and defend the commoner.
Neat.
Because that's what we do, I guess.
I bet my father would have done even better.
Got him.
Lady Luck?
He's almost there.